No, temp 3 there is actually the CPU. For some reason, it doesn't show itself as a CPU temp properly. Yeah, there we are, Ollie. It's split out into each core, which you can see, yeah, about 65 degrees, which is what this is getting. It's getting an average of all four cores.
Do you want four cores? Do you want more?
Your case filled up with dust like Ollie's was.
No, it's actually not bad at all. I took a look at it when after TBG and just to check. I mean, it could do with a clean up, but it's certainly nowhere near as bad as Ollie's was.
Juice isn't cultivating weed in it, is he?
Dang.
Probably, to be fair. I did wonder why there was red lamps and everything in my PC case.
Cush bug.
Cush.
I'm gonna go brood mother if that's alright. No, I'm not doing that.
My daily hero challenge is brood.
Mine's undying, which is not bad. But no, I'll just play whatever, I don't mind.
What's mine gonna be?
I'll support if you like.
But mine's gonna be support because I just gotta
go ahead,
six obs and two
Do
and D-war two enemy
that's
obs.
Fine, then.
Yeah. And my favourite two supports are in here as well.
I'm just gonna sweat with PA.
Nice one. I've got Dank Doctor and Thundermount. So
I had the lovely quest earlier of doing disable heroes for 90 seconds.
I
did it with Shadow Shaman. Found it quite easy.
I think I finally got mine with Lion, but fuck, what do I have to do? Oh, I had to dive their fountain, stun three people with Earth Spike, then die, buy back, buy boots of travel, TP in and do it again to win.
Yules works with that as well.
Yeah, I know.
Wish I knew that earlier.
Ah, what's this? This is a serious mode.
Yeah, sweating, mate.
Sweating. Alright, we've got Windranger, Ginger, Wind Ginger. We've gone in with the...
Wind Ginger is...
We have...
Gold Chugger.
Pixie prick, Puck, Venge, best support in the game right now.
Yeah,
Shaman, Witch Doctor, Wind Ginger.
Who's the best support in the game?
Venge.
Oh yeah, of course. Okay.
Dat minus armor. Minus
best
armor.
Off-laner.
Liquid are doing it tonight, aren't they?
Liquid are doing it. Warlock is big right now for some reason.
Yeah, it's weird considering how little he actually has in his kit when his ult's not up. But I suppose it's just because things like the heal and everything got buffed.
You just chuck down R and ult tab back to our politics.
Nice.
Seer, you play mid.
I don't mind either way.
Ah, Veg. I guess I'm mid. TP. Maybe pick our support next.
Yeah, part of me really, really wants to play Omni Knight, then part of me remembers that I'm shit at Omni Knight. You know what, I'm picking up my favourite, Thunder Dinosaur.
Juice, are you set on DP mid? Because I prefer mid as good dragon.
Oh, yeah, you go mid.
Okay.
I don't mind. I can offlane with something then.
Heroes glimpsed 3-2-2. Bossing it.
Not 420.
Nah, not
3-2-2
just yet.
3-2-2 means throw.
Yeah. Sorry guys, this game's over.
I'm watching this CS:GO stream and this attendee is making the pro sign his back. He's never gonna bath again.
That's how I felt when I went to see the owner. And he signed my keyboard.
That's nice of him.
Holy shit, they've lost so much gold already for that team.
My favourite thing with Disruptor is when you glimpse someone that's just TP'd in.
Yeah.
See, that is good, but there is actually a lot of times where I find that the reverse of that is really good, is when someone TP's away and you time the glimpse, so they TP back to Fountain and immediately come straight back to where they were TPing from.
We need stuns.
It's brilliant.
Oh, yeah, there's Geese.
No, there's your Shackle. PA has a slow. We've got Slardar's got his stun in an AoE. We've now got Ogre stun and slow. I've got the ability to move people around and keep them trapped in one area. Not one bit fun. Roughly.
Well,
that's a try hard as a team.
You get a stun, you get a stun, everyone gets a stun. I'm gonna go
fucking cheap ass 50 points.
That's the way to do it.
I'm a gambling man.
We're just gonna literally run at them to end this game, because we can't fight up against an Alk Sven late game. Early fighting build PA and Blink ganking Slardar should do the trick nicely. I like the fact he's just like, oh, fuck you, mate.
I'll go bot room then, fuck you. It's in the
bag. I have to make sure I doesn't get it.
Both obs wards placed before the timer.
Kai,
yeah. Fucking...
why are you here?
Well, I wanted to help Top. Oh, we need to... Ow,
we need...
I think we're
no,
at that.
Yeah, we can't get it. I think he's still got it.
Yeah, he got it. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, he must have bottled it. Wait. No, he hasn't got a bottle. He's dead.
Just saying, guys.
Nice.
Nice one. Yeah, managed to block the whole lot of them off as well, which is nice.
I'll go bot then.
Yep.
Cool. Fucking hell. Just doing my job.
Attack! I'm walking here.
I'm walking here.
I'm scared in this vein, I'm gonna die.
Yes, revenge.
Oh, fucking dark shit.
Dark shit.
I've got W, fam. Oh,
I wasn't close enough to put a wall, sorry.
Sparkling twat.
Already moving. Yeah, sorry, I wasn't close enough to dump a wall in his face. If you slow... Oh, I can't... With him surged, it's so difficult to place that kinetic field in the right place. But yeah, if he even comes back in lane, we'll have him next time, because he should be out of mana now. That's enough to it. I'm gonna stack the pool camp ready.
Nice of you, that is.
Not for your battle fury, mate. Get out the fucking.
Ah!
Stacked, I'm sure.
Ah!
Make sure it doesn't hit you in your mana. Oh, that fucking.
See this coming.
Shit, and Alk's got the bloody bounty rune. James, what do you reckon you can get a shackle on there? Oh, that's a bit unhelpful, really.
Yeah.
You reckon you can... It's too fucking difficult.
Again?
Yeah, give it a go. I really needed the shackle to hit, it was so difficult to do. Me being level 1 doesn't particularly help. Have an arrow.
Oh. Missing Ashaker.
Yeah, we found him.
Found him.
Gary's bot.
Let me.
Oh, hey Ashaker, you got that nice, nice and clarity there. Soz, mate. On level 2. Yes.
Ow, go.
Careful, James. Just make sure you're underneath the tower.
Thank you.
I go. Oh, it's bounty room bot. I'm going straight for that. I'm not letting him.
Yeah, that's fine.
Nice. I can't have. What's the face keep getting those?
Bench. I'm way ahead.
I don't know where this Earthshaker's gone. Try the
Somersize. I don't think so. Oh, I'm trying to get the 10 minutes arcane boots for the.
Oh, I found
but after that, I can.
Like, when the other supports upgrade the courier?
Yeah, sure. On it. James was actually having a serious gank attempt on him there, which I foiled. As the arrow flies,
my elbow strength grows. Oh shit. Go.
I can't do anything, Juice. I don't have any money for TPs.
No, it's alright. I've stopped Sven's clarity, so I'm fine.
Trying to save up enough for a pair of boots and another Obs Ward.
Already? I think I'm getting Vanguard this game.
Just get that blink first, though. Can we kill Purple Shiny Eye on Face Fat? Gotcha! Cheese, whatever his name is. At
them. Thanks, Tom.
Danko? There we are. You've got my wind up. Brown boots and an Obs Ward, except I need to sell the Obs Ward so I can have a TP. Reap the whirlwind. Go on, Bounty Room, be kind to us, spawn bot lane. Oh, fuck's sake, seriously? Is it raining arrows? There are three Darkseers, one of them might end up coming mid, and it'll probably end up being a real one.
Oh, negative, help. On my way. No, fuck off, I bought that item.
Well, that was my TP money. Attack! Hey, I'll get level 4 from this. Great. Is that an outcoming top? Why would he come top?
Because he likes hitting. Oh, wrong hero. Darkseer's missing. Oh no, he's on his back. But...
As the arrow flies. Here, have an arrow. Gotta be careful sprinting.
Way
on it. Already moving. You catch my point?
Missing support.
Your bottom tower is under attack. On my way.
Get wrecked, son. And I got the haste rune, which means I should beat him to bot. Oh, James is already there. It's good.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. No, it, that's fine. That means that Alp didn't take it.
And the arrow flies.
And, oh, my glimpse is such low level that it's a 46 second cooldown at the moment.
Aha, uh-huh. Okay, what is it? What's my health?
Yeah.
Help, top.
Good job.
Sorry,
did
I
stop?
What? Two and a half.
Are you kidding me?
What?
No.
Fucking cunt.
Wow.
What a wanker.
Fucking hell.
Ah, top.
I can't. I don't have a TP. I can't be everywhere on the map.
Radiant structures are fortified. Try this on for size.
I can't. No, it's two stuns there. I'm not doing that.
It's fine.
I'm way ahead.
Wow, he got himself early to the.
I'll come back down in a sec. I'm just gonna wait for the Dr. Battle scroll.
On my way.
And held a scroll.
Yeah. 30 seconds on it, then I'll come back down. So I just play safe.
No, no, he got another bounty rune, guys.
I've got an invis rune.
I'm dead. Gust
onward.
One, two, three. Guys, he's coming.
Oh wow, okay, that's warded. Fuck. Sven was on like
good
5%
job.
Health.
Attack! At them!
Should I get a mech or should I
come in back?
Another arrow in my quiver. Taste my arrow. Here, have an arrow.
To watch yourself there, James. I'm nearby, but.
Already moving. I go. As the arrow flies.
Missing mid.
I go.
Oh,
yeah, I'm waiting for top rune.
Yeah, I'll wait. I'll go towards bottom.
Yeah, if he now goes for this top rune, I can immediately
I'd
glimpse
like bot for my bot if possible.
Earthshakers, bot, come back.
On it.
I've got the bounty.
Put this away for later.
Juice.
Yeah.
We have Sven over there that we could do.
Yeah,
with
I've seen his items. I'm pretty sure that's warded because they ran away when I came across.
No gobbler.
Already moving.
Oh, PA kill on him.
Yeah, he's coming
back. That's worth it, I think. I'll get mechanism, I guess.
Yep. Makes sense.
Yeah, he's not there anymore.
I heard Aetherlands is good on Ogre, actually.
But I think if we want to go early team fight, the mechanism
would bring us a lot more.
But yeah, I definitely want to play with Aetherlands.
Juice, have you got Blink yet?
No.
Shit, I should have brought you a Sol.
It's alright. Oh, there, who's that?
Elk there was fucking farming. He's building Radiance. He is. Yeah. So we need to do something to stop that. Let's get towers pushed. Such. James, you have a TP?
Not on me, no.
I go.
He's cooking up stun.
I'm way ahead.
Shit.
I gust onward.
That looks pretty hot, bot.
Anyone's little support bot?
No, this isn't that working at all.
We have to take early team fights here. Okay, guys. No more farming in lanes. We have to be pushing towers as five. We are going to have any chance of winning this. So,
we defend bot.
It's too late. No, we're going to take the opportunity to push mid. James has his ult.
Down on it.
I got my blink.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen. Dire structures are fortified.
See if you can get a tasty glimpse.
Tower's down.
Glimpse.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Back he goes. He can go stun himself in some lane somewhere. Don't give a crap about him. Okay.
Well, that's going to be without an Alk, if they're coming. Or just rotate top.
He's going to now farm our jungle, so rotate top.
On my way.
I need to get mana. Do we have any arcane? Oh, very good.
Yeah, unfortunately I've not been able to farm a thing. I've been fucking getting a fair bit of ward stuff. Tom, if you grab some drums or something.
Yeah, okay.
As much as I never like to say drums, actually I think it was a good idea.
What are we doing about mid then?
Oh, it's a DD Alk. Do you want to go take him on?
Your middle tower is under attack.
That looks like death.
I'll return the favor. Of course. Dire structures are fortified.
Maybe take top and then rotate mid.
Yep.
Or TP mid.
There you go, James. Oh, yeah, nice.
Hey, they're picking on me! Your middle tower is under attack. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Right, stick around as five in case.
Okay, I'm going to talk to my CD.
Sun's gone.
Already moving. Shackle.
I need to get out. That's been hurt.
Of course. I gust onward. I go.
Yeah, back out of the fight as best as you can, everyone.
I'm way ahead.
I'm still on level 6. This is silly. I need 14 XP.
Careful, dwarf.
Yeah, no, they're not.
Your top tower is under attack.
He's used his ult.
Yeah, he is. There you go. Beautiful. Bloody idiot that was.
Yeah.
As the arrow flies.
Someone just go bot.
I can come. I got it then. Oh no, Carter, you go.
Yeah,
right.
Tom needs to go take that.
Your bottom tower is
on. Yeah, call me Tom, please, not Carter.
Put this away for later, on it.
That's for my evening time.
No mana. On it.
I can't believe.
Taste my arrow.
Nice enough.
Wow.
Reap the whirlwind.
Okay. I would say, feeling wise, we probably have.
Feeling wise?
Feeling wise, we've probably somewhat close to evened this out, but that Alk is going to farm for two people, so.
He hasn't got his ratings yet.
Not yet. He will get it.
Should we all push by it?
Well, he's died, so he's
gonna
a bit
be
of delay.
Set back. Yeah, he's going to be set back a bit.
Runes are up, so have a look.
I've taken bites and looting.
Yes, top spot. Can someone get top? Yeah, we should look to push bot lane as well.
Meme says bot.
Attack! I'm coming. You can fight. Almost, maybe not. Keep pushing. Ooh.
Already. Oh, glimpse
in. Get in, yeah.
Who needs a glimpse when you can threaten a glimpse?
And we get drums after this thing.
Oh, sorry, Jay. I thought that would disconnect.
You're taking damage, James.
Sorry, you want to get out of that? No.
Nice work, Illusion.
On my way.
Bye.
Yes.
Here, haven't I run like the wind? Oh, that is pod racing.
And now you're fucking coming back here, boy. Oh shit.
Oh. Don't like those. Come back.
Yeah.
Should have just about kept you alive.
Finish this tower off.
Yep.
The fuck off.
Oh, I seem to have brought a creep wave with me. There you go. I brought you some farm. I've even got arcane boots.
The runes are up.
Everyone stick around for a second. Juice.
Lovely.
My bounty's bot, I got it.
This should make my life easier.
I'll check the top.
It's going very well. But right. What I did was a noise fan. I almost killed them, to be honest.
You still want these drums, yeah?
Yeah, we still want serious sort of push.
Okay.
Into the mid game, and the drums are seriously going to give us that.
It's a regen rune top if you didn't got a bottle.
Regret! Okay. Big regret!
Regeneration! Oh, the echo!
Oh, I thought it was going to kill me.
Can you come up the hill?
Sorry. Carty.
That fucking Carty, you what?
Oh, hello, chaps! I just. No.
It's all my fault.
You did go a bit fucking balls deep there.
Oh, hello. To do.
Can I help you at all? Okay, you're just gonna do that on me. If you wouldn't mind staying in this pit of death with our PA. Damn it.
You get very lorey, don't you?
Me?
Yeah. Pit of death. I think we're gonna lose this.
We're gonna lose it, but we might as well use the glyph to slow him down.
Yeah, we can. Second win! Got a single target made of Terra, mate.
Carty, when you're up bot lane, is ripe for the farmings. I don't have much in the way of wards there, though.
Okay.
Mate, they're out of stock. No, they're not out of stock. There's two of them. I just don't have any money.
I'm way ahead. Feels good to not play support. Your top tower is under
attack. Oh, fuck.
All but.
Haste, bot rune.
I'll grab that actually. I want to know where this Earthshaker is putting his wards, because I need to deward two of them.
I do like how a tank bleeds into Coupe de Gras.
If you're going to say Coupe, you should just say Coupe de Grace.
Oh, that's true, sorry.
What are they doing? Are they farming their entire fucking jungle or something?
Should we just, like, just keep going as five?
Yeah, we should.
Yes.
I just got my item. So this is a good timing.
I'm 100 gold away from Mac. So I might want to wait for that. Okay. Can't steep you top.
I'm on the way.
I'm out. No, don't. Okay. I just escaped death.
It's fine.
We've got drums as well.
Unless he was going to commit the echo there.
Resend the courier.
Okay, so we've got Crimson Guard, we've got mechs, so...
They're going to look to do a push top, guys. Just Wind Ranger and one more push bot.
I'll go. I'll go.
I'll TP, but... top.
You ready to shackle this cunt, James?
Okay.
Never mind, Saurus. Must have... Is that warded?
Might be.
Already moving.
Thanks for the gold. Ogre, try and... I wouldn't auto-cast Bloodlust. Just try and prioritise that on the Slada.
Use it on the tower as well. That's why on the tower.
Yeah.
I don't even know when I put it on Ogre, because that was an accident.
That, guys, is how we kill an Alk.
What, Darks, your fail?
They've still got Echo.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to do everything I possibly can to stop him using Blink.
They don't want to push him without him. They can't.
Yeah, they can't.
Let's just stop TPs.
Guys, have you taken bot tower? Oh, you're on it. Yeah, nice. Good job. Do what you can to push.
Okay, fight. Save our guys, bot me.
Well, I slowed him just. Oh shit, didn't notice the glimpse.
Good job, bot lane, guys.
What about all going top now?
No, we should go for mid because that's where the creep wave is pushed in.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I've seen Sven.
There he is.
Oh,
he's
Blink
Creep
Hyperstone. Okay. We need to get minutes fast possible with that DD. We interfered with it. On my way.
As the arrow flies. Runes in 3 seconds.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, there's someone there.
Yeah, coming down. Yeah, we don't want him blinking. He never got a chance to use Echo in that previous fight, so. I'm way ahead. As the arrow flies. Already moving. Okay, right, my ult's up, so.
Okay, my drums are up.
Make us up.
I've disabled his blink.
Blink disabled.
Blink disabled. Blink disabled. On it. They might try to, yeah. In fact, I should get a ward up there just to stop that. One, two, three, back you come. Oh, he got it off in time, you bastard. Good job, guys.
Keep fighting. Hit Sven. Nice. Oh!
Now you know.
You're not gonna fuck your teammates over and get away with it.
Fucking hell.
Push
guys.
Mid, just push mid.
Yep, get that mid tower. kill this creep wave off. Our creep wave is back a bit, so we got to be a bit careful. I go.
Game disabled.
Bolt's not for 18 seconds.
Should I go back after this?
Who's up? The Owl, the Echo. Top lane. Don't go for mid.
Got a ward for there?
Yep, I have. I've got a ward for every occasion, mate.
Already moving. As the arrow flies, here it comes.
Here's my ult.
Okay, my ult is back up. What else do we have ultimate wise? Everything but Wind Ranger. So in that case, we can actually push in. Echo slams down. God's strength is probably just coming off cooldown now.
I'm way ahead.
One, two, three. Oh, you cunt.
Fence down.
Good job. Assassination. James, see what we can do with
Oh, this is pain.
Big mech.
Ogre died.
Yeah, I was input.
Oh!
No, I used the mech.
Yeah, that's no, alright.
Oh, good. It was on cooldown, okay.
Yeah.
Blink, James.
I'm way ahead.
I think we just stay too long.
James, you have TP? If so, get yourself to bot lane. Get yourself to bot lane anyway. Yeah. Push that out.
As soon as they kill this raptor, we should just be like, yeah, alright, nope.
Yeah, I think they realise that I'm controlling the fight a huge amount.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Raining arrows.
I don't have TP. You're right there, Juice. Just spacking out in the trees a bit. Tom, do you want to go top? Yeah, get that farm, sort that creep wave out.
Yeah, if you could stack some camps like the ancients, that'd be pretty helpful. Not a prio, but yeah, if you're nearby.
Yep.
Do we want a smoke, maybe?
I do have one on me. The intention, actually, is for me to ward the Roche pit a bit. And us do Roche and do another push.
Oh, they're dewarding, okay.
Should I go just
I'm dewarding as well, so.
Lovely.
Should I go for Guardian Greaves right away?
Yes, yeah. That would be a fantastic idea. Did I have a gem? Nope, I think Earthshaker is just getting really lucky with where he's placing those.
As the arrow flies.
Could we maybe try to pressure them? Just enough to scare. Oh. Got a couple here.
Shaker's got blink.
They know.
They do sort of know. Okay, guys. I thought they had a gem with how they were dewarding, but they don't. Yeah, guys, come and stand over here.
On my way.
We are going to do the risky shit of the century here. Ignore the rune. We're going into the Roche pit. Tom, make your way over once you finish that creep wave.
Oh, but the ancients are so quiet. Okay.
Or just keep. Top lane pushed out.
No, I'll help. I don't think they notice, you know.
They wouldn't have done. We smoked in.
Oh yeah, they're you're fine. I'm gonna kill these ancients and then I'll come out. I think you're fine.
Who's taking this?
Slada. Right. So with that. We can. I don't actually have a fucking TP on me. Like.
Gotcha! Elnosh.
Your top tower is under attack. Yeah, once you've done the ancients, Tom, you want to sort top out. We'll hoover the jungle up a little bit. Your top. And then we'll look at making another push in. Yeah, pretty much. Get the fucking Dyson out, Mum. I'm farming. They are on a massive D ward spree. It's hilarious because the ward, you know, the wards have already done their job. They gave us Roche.
Of course. They're coming in. They're in our jungle.
What are they doing?
Trying to do what we just did, but we're like in our jungle.
But we now have an Aegis. Okay, guys, it's gang up as five. Yep,
they're all right
here. Yep, coming.
Cut him off. He's on his own. Shit. Fuck, I didn't get the glimpse in time.
I'm gonna get Meme Shaker.
Glimpse?
I was. Hang on.
Ah, poor guy.
Oh, fuck. Did I put the I put the urn on PA? Wow.
Right.
Okay, guys, just push straight in through mid.
Yeah, push.
Sven won't have much choice but to come back. Nice one. Arm there. Okay. Oh,
hold
sorry,
on,
Alk.
I think.
Yeah, I do.
Now use it. You've got my wind up.
I go. Oh, Shaker's up. They're going to want to go straight. That's it. Shaker middle.
Fuck! I didn't get anything done.
Didn't even get the tower.
Yeah, that was complete knockdown.
Juice, allow yourself to die while the ogre's still alive. Oh, okay, you're actually out. I think.
Yeah, we just committed way too much to getting that. I mean, I guess we should commit it even more.
We should.
Or a lot less.
Probably standing behind while the Aegis holder is hitting the tower and James is ulting it. Probably would have been a better idea there. But,
that was like all or nothing. And just...
We still have an Aegis, so we've got another 3 minutes of that.
Oh, yeah, true. Okay, well, we can definitely finish that tower. Oh.
I'm
sorry about
there
that.
Now. Sorry, chaps.
I died by back, but... Your middle tower is under attack.
Fuck, I'm almost right next to Sven.
Ah!
Sorry, Jess, I don't have that much control. Your middle
tower is under attack. Your middle tower has
fallen.
Okay. That was
bad. Well,
that was what I did. Actually, he's got no TP.
Really?
But he's got blink, so...
He has the blink, yes, but of course I only need one small bit of vision of it on him. I have no one with me, though, so there's no point in me running after him.
Garden Greaves. I think we need to do something though. We can't just. Oh. Nah, nothing we can really do about him.
Can anyone get here quick enough?
I'm just TP'd.
Might be able to.
Looks like they've run
They're
off.
They're all here.
I am
and
right.
We don't have Slider. Go.
Nice.
Coming, yeah.
This one?
Yep, coming.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, what? Wrong button, mate.
Oh.
I've BKB'd, so let's go in.
Yeah, we're stuck a bit because of this.
Okay, he's in the fuck.
Yeah, we got Alk fucking swinging around us here.
I think that was his 10 second BKB. I think we should just have, like, left way, we don't have slider.
We had the big problem there, that fissure blocked us from walking in. It seriously broke the fight up. Wow, I trapped two creeps, well done. Yeah, I fucked that up as well with my glimpse.
I don't want to heal him.
Here, have an arrow.
Okay, let's just start pushing mid again. Our ults are so low cooldown. I say that, and actually, mine's the longest fucking cooldown here. Guys, push mid. All their team fight ults are down.
Okay.
Alk doesn't have a TP.
Even better.
Probably get that tower down as well.
They're probably beelining for us though.
Yeah,
probably.
They've abandoned bot.
Yep.
We need one ranger here.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I go.
It's so tempting to just go for it.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Watch for that swap. Just move in, let's farm their jungle quickly.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Now we're all here, we can push it in. I'm sort of worried, I don't know if Echo Slam's gonna be available yet.
I go.
Oh, what?
You catch my point?
Guys?
I'm under attack!
Focus.
Ooh, Alk needs to die. Focus out.
Like the wind.
He's BKB, there's nothing I can do against him.
Okay, looks like they've all got BKB. Am I the only one with BKB on this team?
Yeah.
Yep.
Probably want to get BKB, guys.
There's no hope I'm ever farming one of those.
Link.
Especially with a lineup like that, it seems common sense to get one.
Your middle tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah.
Cuntbags.
Your middle tower is
under attack. They were so fucking lucky with that.
Yeah.
As the arrow flies.
Your middle well, hopefully my 1,000 gold stopped them doing too much damage.
I'll be fine.
You're gonna have to stop them taking everything. Fucking beautiful.
All I can think of is push mid and try and win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He needs to to do something.
Yep.
I just ignore side towers, just literally go for mid.
Good thing is, we still have tier 2s on the sides, so there's a fair amount for them to push through. On my way.
Sven's still gonna be up there.
If they buy back, then.
That's a Darkseer buyback, and then out buyback. Step back for a minute, guys. Coming in, I've got my.
I think Roche is up.
Yeah, Roche will
be
up.
Yeah, let's do that.
I do also have. So we're going to need that on someone who can immediately use it when they come back.
And I haven't also need, got a space, so.
We also need for the person to die quick.
You can
enough.
Drop your stick, dude.
Oh, yeah, I've got a stick. Fuck that.
Go in. Just get it done. Saved for a rainy shit, are we fighting?
Oh, Femin, go in here.
I gust on. Oh, I can't do anything all the time they're doing that. Like the
wind. Get out, they've been hit. On my way.
Make sure you next time to BKBs.
James, you had Windrun up.
He only just came off fucking cooldown. I was slamming E, don't worry.
Okay.
Yeah, Juice. It just allows them a chance to do their BKBs.
Your middle barracks has fallen to the dice. Your middle barracks has fallen. Your top tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Should I farm this mid or go bot?
Farm the mid because they're only going to try and kill you bot, so.
Oh, wait for
a
wind.
Oh, fuck off!
Wow.
Fuck off! Fucking single crit. Failure to
start. Oh, you fucker. Oh, I wish I had buyback. My feet fly.
Your bottom barracks are under attack. No. Your narrow tower is under attack. Of course. Your bottom barracks are under attack. No way. Oh, okay, it's fine. Sven's gonna come back up.
Guys?
Yeah, it's you three there.
Yeah, no, I'm saying about the getting the Darkseer. But we don't need to worry about that, we need to worry about everything else that's going wrong in the base. On it. I've been trying to do a bloody game. You've
got my wind up. Pretty sure on the dewarding.
It's not so much the dewarding, it's just that I've been putting them not in the right places for where. Oh, fuck you. Even illusions are gonna kill me.
That's a bit awkward.
As the arrow flies.
I'm way ahead. I'm not ready. Reap the worst.
Did he ruin that?
Double damage.
Of course. I go.
I got a DD rune.
Not yet. Already moving.
Go in.
It's not time yet.
It gets Sven. Oh.
Reap the whirlwind. Stop me. I'm under attack.
You can fight. I got 10.
Oh shit. Thought there was one more than one left, my bad.
I go.
Oh, there's the other one.
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
I'm way ahead.
Your top tower is under attack.
Mjolnir! On my way.
I think James ditched that bottle and just carry that crit around.
Yeah. Thinking the same
just
thing.
Just to in a team fight you're going to get way more value out of that crit now.
Oh yeah, no, absolutely.
You get a crit bot.
My feet fly.
Close this cunt.
Abyssal Blade on the Alk.
Alk.
Got rid of him.
Okay, we're a bit split up.
Yeah guys, so as five, as five only. Inevitably get jumped, we kind of want to get a fight.
Do you want to fight or do you want to farm?
We want to fight in the base where we have high ground advantage.
Yeah, we want. Yeah, okay.
And also because the creeps are still pushing in.
As the arrow flies.
Fucking pushing in. I always hate it like this. It's like they have a huge advantage.
When you're ahead, get more ahead.
Already moving.
It's an illusion, I think.
That's it. So scared that. Oh, fuck. that illusion as well?
Yeah,
oh.
It must be.
Oh, okay. Oof.
Happening, but like top.
No! Oh
GG.
My god. Yeah, they're thicker than.
Yeah, fucking. It's 54 minutes in the game. It's kind of expected of that lineup.
Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your ancient is under attack. Dire victory.
Wasn't bad.
No, I think we made some decent plays. We were doing well for one point, and then they just did what that lineup does. Got fat.
Yeah, I think one big thing is just keeping, you know, eyes on the prize, as it were. And I think, you know, I'm sure if I go take a look at Dota Buff Sunday, we seriously pulled the game back. From that start, and yeah, it's just, I think, keeping the momentum rolling, and just constantly pushing it. In fact,
we were
good until about 35 minutes.
But yeah, according to Dotebuff, the XP graph at the very least, and obviously this isn't the gold graph, yeah, which is the big one, but the XP graph actually had us with an advantage for the most part. They took a slight advantage at 26 minutes, and then we fucking took a huge advantage. 10k XP.
Well, we tried to push it, and we got all the towers, and then I think
we just
that,
yeah,
major fight where we tried to get the tier 3.
Yeah, we
and
just
didn't
made
get it.
Yeah, I think we made just a few mistakes trying to take that fight.
And then there was a couple others, and there were some good ones too, but yeah, we needed like almost all good ones pretty much.
Oh, I'm up for another one, if anyone else is.
I gotta go. Thanks for the game, though.
Cheers, Harry.
I'm not, but I'll be on here.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to die.
Too much Dota for James.
Fact is.
Is there a new hero in Heroes or something?